Island now operational. Setting course for the Australian sector.
Source in the resistance has confirmed that a high-ranking Advent military officer will be moving through this area as part of a routine patrol. We have an opportunity here to completely disrupt Advent's command structure and delay their current operations. All we have to do is neutralize that officer. Menace 1-5, we're tracking the Advent General and his escorts, but we don't have an exact fix on their location. Sweep the area and eliminate the target along with any other hostiles that stand in your way.
Bin schon dabei.
Already there. Target location. I've got my eyes on it.
Moving out.
Target identity confirmed. That's the general. Take him out before they can escape. We won't get another shot at this.
Their patrol is coming.
On your order.
target down. Heading out.
Scanning.
Moving as ordered.
We're picking up an inbound Advent transport. The aliens are going to try and extract the general from the UAO. Don't let him get on board that ship.
I will reposition. A deadly stowaway.
Oh yeah!
Back in! I hope it's worth it.
Good to go!
Okay, ich gehe.
Venice 1-5, kill confirmed. That's how it's done. We need to clear the area of any remaining hostiles. We can't allow them to recover the general's body.
On Overwatch.
Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Target, and look at me.
deadly trap.
Another loyal citizen was taken from us this day by the radical elements who would poison our world's future. And still, the elders offer their hand in friendship. This burden they bear for the sake of all humanity.
Troops are making it look easy out there, Commander. All thanks to you. Considering the limited resources available to you, Commander, you have still managed to exceed my expectations. Excellent work.
Avenger plotting new course. Strategic resource located. Avenger plotting new course. Maximum power consumption reached.
We have made a number of new discoveries, Commander. Valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete. Working at the Advent Clinics, I saw medical breakthroughs that would have been considered nothing short of miraculous at any time before the aliens' arrival. The elderly and infirm so revitalized with a single treatment that they were often brought to tears. It's a powerful, powerful thing the aliens have developed. Perhaps their most insidious creation of all. For my part in it, I remain deeply conflicted.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander. Tigan seems to have a habit of scratching that scar on the back of his head. I wonder...
Our inspiration did prove beneficial.
With this species ever since the first time I spotted one during my travels. Although I had seen the biomechanical horrors deployed by the aliens during the initial invasion, these creatures appear to be something else entirely, possessing a certain flair not typically found amongst the aliens. I found this creature to be of great intelligence, masked by the incredible hold of the Elders.